Hi guys, it's me, Paul, again, and today I've just got this through the post off of eBay. So someone was selling some inflatables on there, and I found this 36-inch Earth beach ball. I've not had one of these for ages, but I remember I had the 42-inch. So, yeah, this is a rare one. I only paid like £8.10 for this. So as you can see, I've not seen any of these for a long time. So yeah, I'm gonna try and inflate this. So it's still got the little air valve there, plus it's got a little plastic bit so you can hang it back up again. And it's made out of that new material, and it's quite a good nick actually. So yeah, and it's all got the patterns on it and everything. So let's try and inflate this. So, and give it a wipe over as well. I've not had one of these. This is quite rare, they don't make them anymore. So let's have a go, 36 inch, let's see. And hopefully this should be all right. So yeah, I found this on eBay, quite rare. They don't make them anymore, so yeah. Let's have a go at inflating it. Hi guys, welcome to the video. As you can see, I'm just inflating this Earth ball. Not had one of these for a long time, so I had the 42 inch last time. So yeah, we'll check the airflow as well when it's up. Taking shape, a little bit of process. Just reminds me of my school days. I don't know if anyone else has seen these on the ceiling. Slowly. So yeah, slowly decreasing it. Okay. So this will be good for the swimming pool when it gets nicer weather for March. But as you can see, it's quite rainy and cold, so not very good. So I might as well get some new inflatables in. What do you guys think of this then? Not actually seen one of these in my time, but it's quite a rare material. It's still like a plasticky PVC, a bit dusty. It's quite thin. So, yeah. Taking me a long time. I never had one of these before, but I had the 40-inch. But yeah, it was like a dark, bluey, some sort of colour, like a lighter blue, a dark blue. But I gave it to somebody, and they used it, so yeah. Overall, this is quite a good nick, actually. So, yeah. Has anyone else got one of these? Would be cool if anyone else has had one of these, or still has. Nicely. Yeah, it's all squidgy. There we go, there's the bottom of it. It's very big. Just needs a bit of a clean, guys, so yeah, a few marks, but looks all right. Can't get a grip on it, hang on. Almost there. Yeah, 36 inch this is, so yeah, getting there slowly. And then just put the top on. As you can see, there's the valve, plus it's got the little clip there, so you can just hang it. There you go. I don't know if you can see that on camera. There we go. Yeah, what? That's a 36 inch, guys. Globe beach ball. I think you may have seen these in colleges and schools when you had your childhood. You may remember them on the ceiling, or, you know, but I've had a 40 inch of one of these, so yeah, I looked on eBay and there someone was selling one, so it was like £5 or £6, so I just put £8.10 and they accepted it. It took a couple of weeks to get here due to the delivery company. Don't know where it was still in the locker somewhere, so this week it's just been traveling, but yeah, it's overall good condition, actually. So yeah, Oh yeah, there we go. So you may remember them. But yeah, I've not had one of these for a long time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it up, make sure it doesn't leak or anything. Might give it a quick sponge over with just a sponge and some washing up liquid. So yeah, the graphics are good. Still got the good graphics. No, there's no like little gaps on it. It hasn't been torn or ripped. But yeah, this is quite a rare find, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah. So guys, tell me what you think. Feel free to like, subscribe, make a comment. So yeah. Overall, it feels all right. Just a few little marks. But yeah. Sorry, if you can see all the shiny, that's the window. You can see that on the top corner here, you can see it's quite bright. So I thought I might as well just inflate it in a different room so you can actually see it. There we go. So, yeah, there we go. So hopefully this should be all right. And there we go. So you can actually see all the graphics on it. Quite a few of you on. So yeah. I don't think I've seen anyone else have one of these on their YouTube account, inflating it. So yeah. There we go. I think is that the right way around? No, sorry, that's the wrong way around. Sorry. There we go. So yeah, guys, tell me what you think of that. So yeah, there's the valve. I don't know if you can actually see that on camera. There you go. And then you got that little thing so you can have it hanging on the ceiling like that. Or like that. So yeah. Feels good. So yeah, looks cool, guys. So yeah, so tell me what you think of that, guys. So yeah, not had one of these for a long time. So yeah, can't remember when I last had one of these, but I've not seen them since. So yeah, so I'll see you guys soon for another video of eBay finds. Now it's getting that time of season now, so hopefully we'll get some nice weather. I'll get this out in the swimming pool and then do some more bouncy castles. I've got a festival coming up on the 8th of June, so I'll be doing that soon, guys. So yeah, so I am going to be a busy chap, see what else I can find. So yeah, so feel free to like, subscribe, make a comment, guys. And I'll see you guys soon for another video. So yeah, tell me what you think of that. So yeah, thanks, guys. I'm just going to put a report in for eBay to see how this went, to make sure the inflatable's in good nick. So I just got to do a quick feedback page thing. And then, yeah, that's about it. So I'll see you guys soon. Cheers, guys.